Hmong New Year is like a way to bring back our tradition and remember our culture. And during the New Year, we all have fun as teenagers, getting to know other people. We want to show off our cute clothes, and we also want to show off our talent.
And I want you to know that as members of our community, that we value you, your perspectives, your families, everything that you want your students to achieve, we want to achieve that too.
What I like about the Hmong New Year is when you hear other people speak your language.
My most favorite part of the Hmong New Year is basically looking at everyone, seeing they're wearing the Hmong clothes, and seeing the little kids wearing the Hmong clothes.
A lot of our outfits represent like what kind of Hmong we are and who we are.
As for her, it's called Hmong White. And for mine, I would say it represents the Hmong stripes.
We also have Ban Dao. It's like a Hmong pattern that has a story to it.
Our outfits are traditional. My grandma made it for me, and I like it because it makes a lot of noise.